the challenges before us cannot be withstood without God's Spirit. If you have truly been born again, it was the Holy Spirit who convicted you of sin and drew you into a relationship with Jesus. Serving God without depending upon God's Spirit is like serving a girl you do not know. Jesus knew that his followers could not fulfill the commission. He had given them what is commission? To take the gospel to all nations until what? They were immersed, clothed with power that the Holy Spirit will bring. God's purpose of sending the Holy Spirit was to empower Jesus' followers. Was to what? Empower Jesus' followers. You're one. If you are not tarry until the Holy Spirit comes and fills you with power, you are carrying out a dangerous mission. God's idea and God's opinion about your art of worship will be idle, meaningless, and oftentimes destructive. When you act on the word of God, you are acting in unison with God. You and God are lifting the load, your responsibility, your care, your body, you and God are lifting them. You and God are walking, and you and God are facing persecution and trial together. His strength and ability become yours.